Thank you for tuning in to this Hoops for Troops resume workshop presented by Budweiser. Let's introduce the folks who want to help you succeed, a very distinguished panel. What are some advice you can give to veterans on this call as they handle whatever life is throwing at them and the challenge of starting that next chapter in their life?
If you can enter an industry and understand the role that you're going to play and understand the business and understand the goals, you can really do anything, and you take your skill set with you everywhere you go. And
to me, relationships are absolutely critical to getting things done, to aligning interests, and build relationships at all levels.
I always break it down to what I have to get done today to get a step closer to that ultimate goal. So it's nice to have that long-term vision, but really to me, the work is done on a day-by-day basis.
So you want to make sure that everything you put on this piece of paper is valuable and is actively selling you and your experience. Every bullet point should be like a story or an example from your work that you can then talk about.
The more you can translate your experiences and background to showcase relevant experience to that job posting, the more likely you are to get in front of an interviewer.
I mean, you want to show this organization and you're hiring someone that's been a military person, they've succeeded in that mission, now they want to do a new mission with this company.